Hello again, everybody. I'm Rob Powers. Not really. He's sitting right over there. I'm Mark J. Weather on Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. Snow is going to end overnight tonight. It's doing that quickly. Some clearing. And look at the cold lows. Very winter-like again. Middle and upper 20s to near 30 degrees by sunrise. Wednesday will try and get you up close to 50. Some spots will touch it. Others will fall a degree or two short. Sun in the morning, late afternoon rain showers. Let's hope you can get in your ball game, your track meet, your tennis match. 27 tonight for Akron. The snow is ending. Some clearing tomorrow. Sun for the morning. Late day rain showers. Here you go. Thursday, you're not going to like it. 38 scattered snow is likely an inch or two. Friday, 48 dry. Finally, some drier weather. 50, 55 with some sunshine. You could use some yard work here. Maybe hike the Metro Parks. Monday, near 60. Boom. Good day for golf. Have a great day, everyone.